It looks like that machine carries fluid in those sacks. Not sure I want to find out what kind.
Signals coming from all over the place.